Good day. This is Matt Manerick, president of Restore Health and Rx for Mental Health. And I'm here with Nancy Kovaleski, my partner. And I want to talk with Nancy about how our great product is good for insurance agents and our clients, because Nancy has a big background in insurance, health sharing, and financial services. So good day, Nancy. How are you?
I'm doing well. Let's get the party started.
Yeah, let's talk about mental health in America. It's bad. We're not going to go through all these numbers. These numbers keep popping up. But everyone knows that mental health in America, we are in a crisis situation. It was bad before the pandemic and just skyrocketed afterward. The thing is, overall, is that there's a lot of people who can't get treatment. Most of it's because of affordability. But there's millions out there, tens of millions. So our program addresses this. We address affordability and accessibility and timeliness. For $39.95 a month, that covers the whole household for mental health with no additional costs, no limits on the program. We have four parts to this. We have a crisis situation or acute situation for counseling right now, 2 o'clock in the morning, any day of the week, 2 o'clock in the afternoon, any day of the week, you can call and get somebody right away. And they will work with you to get you through that acute situation. Then we go to Teladoc mental health counseling, which is therapists, psychologists, and psychiatrists. You contact them on an ongoing basis, as much as needed on your schedule, at your time, and no limit to that. And then we have the Teladoc regular physician services, and we have health advocate solutions.
So if I could pop in here for a second, a lot of times what we see is people hear Teladoc and they're like, oh yeah, yeah, I've got that. What they don't realize is they do not have the mental health counseling at no additional cost. So 9 times out of 10, what people do is they get the Teladoc for, you have your ear infection, your whatever, your strep for the kids. But when they do try to access any of the psychiatrists, therapists, psychologists, now it's what, $90 per session for normal?
Yeah, $90 per session for the one person, not even for the whole family, right?
Right.
Per session. And if you're meet weekly with that doctor, that therapist, that's going to be what, $360 a month. That's a lot more than $39.95 a month for we have the whole household.
And something else I think that can't be undersold is the health advocate solutions, especially for people that are health agents. You know, a lot of times we get stuck in the middle when things start to go south with claims and things like that. And that's an aspect that could really help the agent as well. It helps with billing errors, with transfer of medical records, you know, what it's like waiting for medical records to transfer for perhaps a big underwriting case or something like that. Second opinions. So I just don't want to glean right over that. But anyhow.
So here we are. This is a big stat. We had a lot of them on that second slide, but this one here stands out. 28% of adults with a mental illness reported that they were not able to receive the treatment they needed because they could not afford it. And that's where we come in strong in our $39.95 a month for the entire household. That's like, there's no reason. I mean, this is a buck and a quarter a day. There's no reason. It's cheaper than a cup of coffee nowadays, right? No reason someone cannot afford this. So Nancy, why don't you talk about this?
Yeah. Well, we know it isn't working. Insurance isn't working. Even if you have a MEC, what is accessibility? Because our three big stumbling blocks here are accessibility. And that is because of the lack of providers, very first bullet point, if you go back to it, 350 people for each provider. And that leads to timeliness. People are not able to get in and be seen by a professional on a timely basis, which is why we have the 24/7 counseling. But thirdly is cost. People have co-pays, they have deductibles, they may be uninsured for mental health. Corporations normally tie their mental health into an EAP program. Well, just by very right of that, it's an employee assistance program. It may not be an employee and family. So many times that mental health is only available to the employee and leaves the family in the cold. Our health facilities, they're understaffed, they're overwhelmed, and 9 times out of 10, the answer for them is to medicate somebody. And perhaps that's really not what this person needs. Same with our institutions. We're just at a breaking point for our healthcare. I don't think I have to go into that any further. Our schools also are not helping. Our schools are creating more confusion for parents these days. They're alienating the parents, and these children are getting counseling under 18, and the parents many times are not even told. So it's a great way for parents to have another avenue that's about as cheap as you could get and still have counseling where they can actually be a part of that counseling.
Nancy, it's not as cheap as you can get. This is the best program in America. It is the cheapest, most affordable and accessible program that we have found anywhere at all.
Well, I mean that people will send their kids to the school counselor because it's free.
Yeah, but they're not gonna, yeah, right.
That's right.
True. Yeah, yeah.
But what is free when you're giving away your parental rights? So what is working? We know like that agents like you are working. There are agents out there that have customers, but there are also agents that have lifetime clients. They become you become friends with your clients, and your conversations are 75% fun and how's the family doing, and 25% business. So what we want to do is we want to help you as an agent to help your clients, help them to maintain or regain their mental health, giving them the freedom of choice and providers. And a lot of this goes into more detail on our extended video and on our training video, but just know that this is what we're truly giving them through Rx for Mental Health. We guide them with an easy and quick accessibility to qualified providers. These are people that have been in the business for at least 5 years. They're not wet behind the ears. You can't get a psychiatry degree or psychology degree in under years and years and years. Even our therapists have years of service. It's allowing them to really regain control over whether where their healthcare dollars are spent, and freeing up those dollars. If they're self-paying to the tune of $160 per visit for a psychiatrist, or even using another program for telemedicine that's costing $90, they can get more care for less money. And we're providing the best cost-effective way of meeting their healthcare needs. Another goal is to make life easy for you guys. Our easy product, it's a very easy product to understand. In 20 minutes, you'll know the ins and outs of the product. We give you guys cheat sheets. We give you guys access to ask us questions. And we will actually even come in and help you make sales. There's also a 30-day money-back guarantee that helps make immediate sales. People aren't going to be on the fence when they know that they could cancel within 30 days. So you know what? You push them to go ahead and just enroll and see how it works. Within 72 hours, they can have their first consultation. And if it's not for them, within 30 days, we don't ask any questions. They get their money back. It's a great add-on to your other products. And I'd love to hear more from you about what it is that you're selling. And we can help you to determine where are their dollars best spent? Because maybe there's something else that you would really rather have them purchasing. Maybe they really need life insurance, but don't have the money. Maybe you want them to start purchasing a long-term care product, but they just don't have the money. Well, this can kind of ferret out where their money is going. And finally, there's no service after the sale. We do it all. Somebody wants to change their billing, but all you need to know is their 800 number, or remind them that they could just log into their app or go to their website. And you just have those three things handy: the name of the app, the name of the website, the 800 number, and we do all the work. So who's a prospect? Virtually anybody. If you go back to that first page, there are so many people that are either foregoing mental health or they know that they're underutilizing it because they would rather have themselves or their children, especially children these days. This is a huge market. Children are being underserved and the parents don't know where to go. So I personally think that the individual market is the best place to get started. But people are always going to ask, hey, can I make this available to an association? Yeah, I think that making a sale to an association is great, but the big question is, how do you get out to the members? Corporations are a little bit different. They may have a payroll deduction. They could have a list bill. Maybe they do want to incorporate it into their EAP, and we can certainly help you with that. But just know that this market is growing every single year. I can guarantee you that in 2024, when Matt and I go back and do a review of mental health, the State of the Union for next year, those numbers will have increased, unless we do one heck of a job and we get more people to get the type of health that they need.
Nancy, I want to go back to the associations for a quick second here.
Okay.
I want to talk real quick about first responders and police. You know a lot about this, mm-hmm. and how that, why don't you talk about how a product is especially good for police because they can't use their department's insurance.
Yeah. You know, I've worked for 23 years with police officers. And if they go in and they were to go use an EAP or go for counseling, they're probably going to be looking at a desk job the next shift. And none of them want that. They came to this, they came to a department because a lot of them like being where the action is and out in patrol cars. Even as they move up, they don't want to be assigned to a job that kind of strips them of their authority. And so, yeah. And that may apply to other industries as well. And so there's so many places to take this, but essentially looking
it's
at
not, talking about how it's, you know, it's all totally anonymous. We are totally anonymous. No one has to know, and nobody, no company, no department, no anybody has to know that you're using our service at all. We don't report it to anybody.
No. And because let's say if you had a self-funded health program, somewhere in some company, someone is going to have access to claims history. It may be the insurance agent. It may be the underwriter. It may be somebody internally within human resources. But there's a lot of fear of that usage, mainly because of the stigma attached and the fear that somebody's going to find out. So yeah, it's completely anonymous with us. But as far as who can sell this, there's no insurance license needed because this is not insurance. And I know that it's hand in glove for insurance agents because you guys are the ones that have access to the people that need it. But your staff, your uninsured, your unlicensed staff, can actually sell this program. We have contracts for writing agents. We have contracts for agencies that have sub-agents. Our writing agent contract, it's a sliding scale, and it's based on accrued sales that are active as members. So the first 1 to 50 members, it's $5 a month. The second you get that 51st member that following month, you're going to get a raise on those first 50 members, so it's going to be $6 a month. And once you reach 101 active members to 150, then that's going to be a $7 a month payment on every single member, including those 1 through 50 and the 1 through 100. And then at 151 on up, it's going to be $8 a month. And like I said, we do have some agency contracts. It's a very easy to understand program. We have an extended version of this video if you really need to kind of flesh out what our slides were talking about as far as industry specific and some of the details on the need. But we also have a short, maybe 20-minute non-mandatory video training. There's no certifications required. Once again, we do the back end work. We have a back office with access to marketing materials and resources.
And we can personalize that marketing materials just for their agency as well. We'll be happy to do that for them.
Well, since you put that offer in, ask Matt, don't ask Nancy. So how do you get started today? There's a form below, depending on where you're seeing this, where you could just let us know that you're interested. We'd love to talk to you about your business. And then really, it's a very easy process. Electronically sign your contract and get the deposit, direct deposit form to us in the dreaded W-9, and you're ready to go. So if you have any questions, Matt's number is 800-595-4077. And you could also email him at the email listed below. So we look forward to talking to you guys. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thanks, Nancy. Bye-bye.